YouTube, welcome to my channel. Today I have a couple of packages here to unbox. So I suppose let's just get right in. And they are both denim pennants. Oh geez. So this first one, I have is Groot. It's 30 by 40. It has a million different colors. Oh, geez. Those look okay. Oh, what is that? Okay, and it has tweezers, a boat, some baggies, basic toolkit. And this is slightly damaged. And they rubber banded it. Oh geez. Here is the drill field. Let's see if I can. Really sticky, which is nice. It's very clear. I'm extremely happy with this. Like, holy cow. Compared to the last diamond painting I got, this is like amazing. The only thing that I would have to say is that the sticky comes all the way to the very end of the canvas. Wow. Okay, well that was the first one, the Groot. The second one is from Paint with Diamonds. It took, I think I ordered this on March 1st, and it's April 9th, so let's see how this is. So it's packed in a bubble. Alright, so this is what the bubble looks like. I just cut the tape. So, Paint with Diamonds has a crinkly smush canvas. So it also looks like one of the packages exploded. Oh no, there's a hole in the back. Oh, I'm gonna wait on this. Wait. So basically, holy crap. It's not that big to need one of those. Oh my gosh. More. Let's see if I can do this. of this trouble for this dude. So this is paint with diamonds. Should be an easy one to do. You probably shouldn't mix uppercase and lowercase. Oh my god. They did. They do. They have, okay, look. They have a lowercase W and then an uppercase W. Why would they do that? That's just gonna be confusing. Anyway, I think it's okay. Packaging just didn't come in very well. I mean, it's all rolled up, but that can be flattened. And I don't even want to get into this. But I have to. So I found the one that was broken. There's still more, it like poured out of the bag, but at least I know which one it is. Oh wow, it came with little baggies. How convenient. Actually, I think I might use this for my other one. Oh, I don't think I brought it in. Sad. Alright, well yeah, so I just wanted to show you my two new diamond paintings I got in the mail today. Just a reminder, it's this Paint with Diamonds tree and Groot. I'm excited for that one. Alright, well you guys have a good night. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you like it. And yeah, have a good day. Bye!